If you're working on an email but you need to reference another email in your inbox, you can swipe away a draft and then bring it back into view later on to continue working on it. Just tap and hold the title of the email you're working on and then drag it downwards to the bottom of the screen. It will disappear from view except for the title, which can be seen at the bottom. To bring the draft email back into view, all you need to do is tap on the title of the email and it will pop back into view.